Fear is an interesting concept. I recently realized that the same way, I don't have kids, so I can't speak to this naturally, but the same way that moms and dads protect their kids, and maybe there's a certain situation and they filter it and then explain it to what a five-year-old can handle. I find I do that a lot with my family and friends, that we will have a really long, hard day at the hospital, and I will call and update and maybe share 10 minutes of our day, because what's the advantage of them knowing how hard my day has been? What advantage does them not sleeping due to fear, due to the cancer progressing, due to how I'm doing emotionally? That doesn't do them any good. I know they're doing it anyway. Nothing I say is gonna stop them from doing it. So me giving them that extra piece of information, I don't think it's helpful.